Welcome to
the Flashlight Zone!
What show should we do?
The Mime!
Today, the Mime has gone too far! Through some mischief, she's discovered where I work and has followed me into the office! She sits across from me at an invisible desk and mirrors my every move. I go to answer the phone. She answers an invisible phone. I go to ask Pam for staples, and she asks an invisible Pam for invisible staples. I try to ignore her, and she curls her lips into an exaggerated pout and acts like she's the one ignoring me. I know it's all still part of the act, though, because whenever I check up on her, she checks up on me. What does this mind want from me? She won't say. I've asked her 1,000 times to end the charade and leave me alone and get a real job. But she just keeps working. At lunchtime, as she peels and eats a transparent banana, I go and talk to the boss. Sir, I...
Get in or get out. What's the problem?
Sir? I wanted to bring to your attention a hooligan from the streets has invaded our ranks.
You mean the new guy?
Not new. She doesn't belong here.
If I were you, I would be concerned with my own performance. The numbers aren't where we need them to be, you know. And if there have to be layoffs, they'll start with the replaceable positions like yours.
Sir, I...
Oh!
I leave the boss's office. And the mime is sitting at my desk, using my pens, working on my accounts. Pam walks by, and she flirts with her, and she laughs, like she doesn't realize it's a different person. So I sit at the mime's desk, and I write out a formal complaint to HR. I am me. I am the only me. I am not replaceable. And the mime writes out in invisible ink what I can only assume is a complaint against me.